Good morning. We will start the unit number 5th, that is vector calculus. Already Gonkar sir and Nadab sir given some introduction about this unit. So first thing is that vector differential operator. Remember that vector differential operator is denoted by del, that is an indication of this vector differential operator, and it is defined as del is equal to I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. This is the basic definition of vector differential operator. Remember that in this unit there are mainly three concepts, that is gradient, second is divergence, and third is the curl. In short, gradient is del any function, it may be f or phi. Second, divergence, del dot product phi. Third, that is curl, del cross f. Divergence, that is dot product, curl, that is cross product. So firstly we start from gradient. What is the meaning of gradient of a scalar point function? The gradient of a scalar point function phi is defined as del. We already know that del means what? I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. Operate this phi on both sides. So del phi, that is gradient, is equal to I dou phi by dou x plus j dou phi by dou y plus k dou phi by dou z. So after this gradient of a scalar point function, there are some applications of this gradient of a function. As like to finding the maximum value at that particular point, first application. Second is the to finding the unit normal curve. Third application is that the angle between two surfaces. And fourth is that to find the directional derivative. So firstly we'll start from that directional derivative. What is the concept of directional derivative? The directional derivative of a scalar point function f at a point P in the direction of a unit normal unit vector a bar is given by del phi at point P dot product a bar by mod of that a bar. Remember that this concept is used very IMP. Directional derivative, how to find the directional derivative? That is del f at point P dot a bar by mod of a bar. So firstly we will take one examples. Question is that find the directional derivative of the function, this is a given the function, at that particular point in the direction 2i minus 3j plus 6k. So given that is that, given thing is that f is equal to this function at that point, our main aim is that to find the directional derivative. To finding the directional derivative, we require the del f at point P dot product a bar by mod of a bar. Means what? To finding the directional derivative, we require three things. So first is that del f at point P, second thing is that a bar, and fourth thing is that mod of a bar. So firstly we start from del phi at point P. So we already know that del means what? I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. We will operate f on both sides, then you will get I dou f by dou x plus j dou f by dou y plus k dou f by dou z. So already given that the value of this f, the value of f is that 4xz cube minus 3x square y square z. Put this in this equation. Then you will get del f is equal to I bar dou by dou x, this is the value of f, plus j bar dou by dou y, this is the value of f, k bar dou by dou z, this is the value of f. We already studied the previous semester the concept of partial derivative. So take the partial derivative of this bracket firstly with respect to x. Next, take the partial derivative of this bracket with respect to y. Take the partial derivative of z of this bracket, then doing this calculation you will get this I bar, this is the partial derivative of x, plus j bar partial derivative of y, k bar partial derivative of z. So after that, we require the del phi at point P, and that point P is given that 2, comma minus 1, comma 2. So first value, this is the value of x. Second value, this is the value of y. Third value, this is the value of z. Means what? In this equation, instead of x, put 2. Instead of y, put minus 1. Instead of z, put 2. Then do this calculation. After doing this calculation, you will get del phi at point P is 8i plus 48j plus 84k. So del phi at point P is calculated. Next, we will find the, our target is that to find the a bar. How to find the a bar? This concept a bar is already given in these problems, but in other problems there are, to finding the a bars there are different methods. So a bar is 2i minus 3j plus 6k. So next, how to find its mod? Take the square root, the coefficient of I, its square, plus take the coefficient of j, do its square, plus take the coefficient of k and do its square. Simplify this, you will get and square root of 49, that is 7. So this is the mod of a bar. So this is the value of equation number 2, equation number 3 and equation number 4. Put this all value in equation number 1. So that is dd means what? Directional derivative del f at point P dot a bar by mod of a bar. So del f at point P is 8i plus 48j plus 84k dot product a bar. This is given already that 2i minus 3j plus 6k, and this is the mod of a bar, that is 7. So this is, do it's a dot product multiplication. That is, how to do this multiplication? That is, coefficient of I 8, here coefficient of I is 2, plus coefficient of j is 48, here coefficient of j is minus 3, plus coefficient of k is 84, here coefficient of k is 6. So after simplifying this, you will get directional derivative is 53.71.